the free trade agreement that we will go on to negotiate with the European Union ought to be the easiest FTA in global history. We are starting in a zero tariff environment, and we're starting from absolute 100% regulatory and legal equivalence. Now, the only reason you would not get to a free and open trading environment is if the politics of the process took precedence over the economics and the prosperity and the well-being of the people. And that is the challenge. And I'll give the Honourable Lady a second challenge. This is not just about Europe, because the decisions that we take will reverberate through the global economy. If we put trade and investment impediments into the European economy that do not exist today, it will cause ripples across the global economy that are felt well beyond our own borders.